Welcome to this tutorial on how to connect your 20i email account on your iPhone or iPad. Firstly, you'll need to go to the Settings app on your device, scroll down until you reach Mail, and then click on Mail to go into the Mail settings. The next thing you need to do is click on Account, then Add Account, select Other, and then Add Mail Account. You'll then need to enter your mailbox credentials. The details required are your name, the email address of the mailbox, and the corresponding password for that mailbox. You can also add a description if required to help identify the purpose of the mailbox, for example, work or personal. After this, it's time to enter the incoming server credentials. We recommend using IMAP. For the hostname, you'll need to enter imap.stackmail.com. However, if you'd rather use a POP3 connection instead, that's also possible. The hostname you'll need to use for a POP3 connection is pop3.stackmail.com. In this case, we'll proceed with IMAP. The username is your email address, then the password is your mailbox password. It's important to ensure the details are entered correctly. Passwords are not shown in this video for security reasons, but you should ensure you enter a password for the incoming mail server. You then need to set up the outgoing mail server details. The hostname is smtp.stackmail.com. There's no need to add the username or password for this section. Click Next, and there's then a brief period where the credentials are checked and validated to ensure they are correct whilst the connection to the server is established. On the final page, click Save, and then that's the mailbox setup completed. Congratulations, you've successfully configured your mailbox to work with the Mail app on your iPhone or iPad, and it's now ready to use. If you have further questions or need further information, please contact our technical support team, who'll be happy to assist further.